2nd, so 4th of July weekend. We're all decked out on our 4th of July, except Alexis. We're heading to the racetrack, get some racing done. We got Color here with us again today. So, we got some decoration to do when we get there, so let's see you there.
Cutler, what are you doing here today, buddy? Decorating, huh? You done it or the girls done it, huh? 4th of July, huh? Warm enough for you? What do you think, my cut? Did you get the car cleaned up? Laura? Who's that stranger you're talking to? Huh?
Bender.
Bender who?
Bender.
Come out for the big 4th of July show, huh, buddy?
Represent Tote.
Represent old Tote. Boy, we're going to miss him, ain't we?
Since I'm driving one of those cars,
old Tote, sir. He was a dandy. Allie, you got her all decorated here, don't you, honey? We got Lex coming in. Lex, you been decorating? You been decorating? Well, you can explain this and I'll change it for next week, right?
Yeah,
that's right. You can run.
Did you show them?
No, I didn't show nobody.
My number is number 27, and my father put the wrong wrap on. It says number 9, so we're just going to race that tonight.
Well, that totally wasn't my fault.
Totally not.
It still looks good. You can get through the night with it, can't you?
We're supporting Deb Moran tonight, so still looks good.
Who's that guy?
Look good too.
Who's that guy there, the t-shirt maker?
Piston Rods and Dad Bonds is who he is.
Your decorations. Yeah, they look really cool.
Got me starting.
Huh? What we got going on here? What'd you say?
What's all Piston Rods and Dad Bonds got going on here?
We're going to bring home the win tonight,
boys. You're in some new wheels tonight, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to have a test around, see what it's like. Never raced this car before, so. It'll be interesting.
4th of July, hopefully you do a good job tonight.
Yeah. This guy right here.
Huh? This guy right here is one car cleaner, huh?
Yeah, he's a car cleaner.
Yeah, that's a hard job. Tires and wheels, huh?
Parts order for a fifth
scale. We'll be in next week, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That'd be cool. Hey, your decorations looks nice, girls.
Thank you.
Practice, you gotta look here, look at it. Help me down.
make them get this race in. What do you think, Radley?
Terrible.
Go. Four done, one done, three done.
Victory lane. Woo! Good job. You got anything to tell me?
Nope. This car was good.
Your sister's lucky, wasn't she?
Yes.
Look at that. Where'd Allie go? Allie.
I got second. One with a broken tire.
Good job, girl.
I mean, not win. Second place, but still.
Yeah, that's a win. A podium win. Yes. Right.
Alexis got first.
Huh?
Alexis got first.
Don't matter.
We'll get her Come fixed on. For get her. Next
That's right.
Awesome. Arca wants to be in the video.
Arca, hey girl, what are you doing? And come on, support these girls and your daddy race.
Hey, show them your guys' shirts.
Let's see them shirts, girls. Big Daddy Motorsport. Woo! Number one fans.
Guys,
and
look at you. We have those for
Daddy's race car. Fast number 60.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Yep, 62.
He's in the lead right now.
All right.
Ready, yell for me. One.
5, 33, and...
Good job, dude. You got first place.
You heard her. We got all night.
Or eight, whatever comes first. 50 laps, I had to ask.